Okay, so we have a normal button. If you put a volleyball on a button, nothing happens. If you get on the button and drop the volleyball, button stays pressed, and you can take the volleyball with you.